Hello co-visualizers, welcome back for this new tutorial. Well, in this tutorial we'll be using Adobe Photoshop to fix a rag texture with pattern. So let's start. First thing you need to consider on the image is to look for the part of the image that has straight pattern. From this part where you can start on copying the part of it to complete the full rug.